Everyone, today I will start another interesting topic is dimension of physical quantity. First, let's see what is dimension. Dimension is nothing but a measurement of length, width or height of something things. Okay. And what is physical quantity? Physical quantity is already learned in the previous video. So here all this derived physical quantity can be expressed in terms of some combination of seven fundamental or basic quantity. These basic quantity are known as dimension of physical quantity. Generally, these basic quantity are used as mass, length, time. So here the mass can be represented in terms of capital letter M, and length can be expressed in terms of capital letter is L, and then time can be expressed in terms of capital letter is T. And then always write the dimension means we use square bracket like this. So the dimension in the unit, the dimension is the quantity of unit. It is indicated by MLT. Okay. For example, dimension formula of length. Suppose I will dimension formula of length. You will see means first you write the dimensional unit MLT. So here asking length only, no. So put power 1 on the length. Okay, so remaining terms not asking, so you will put the power on 0 on M and T. This is for length dimension formula, or otherwise written in L power 1. Okay, next one is for otherwise simply written as L. Similarly, the dimension formula of mass means first you will write the dimensional unit. The dimensional unit is MLT, right? So here asking only mass. So put power 1 on the mass. So remaining the term not asking. So So you will put power 0 on the L and T. Okay. Or otherwise simply written as this like. Okay. So now let's see what is definition of dimension of physical quantity. The dimension of physical quantity are the power to which the unit of base quantities are raised to represent a derived unit of that quantity. So for example, velocity. How to find out the dimension of velocity? First you should know the formula of this velocity. This is velocity equal to displacement by time. So displacement dimension is L, time dimension is T. So the T moving upside means the sign will be, the power sign will be changes. So L T power minus 1, or otherwise M power 0 L T power minus 1, because the mass not present. So that's why I'm putting M power 0. So the velocity dimension is M power 0 L T power minus 1. This is the dimensional formula. This dimensional formula, let us return this like means this is called dimensional equation. Thank you.